Hello everyone, and welcome back to God of War. I'm Rania Komoth, and today...
Why do they call Odin the Lord of the Hang?
That refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge, the time he spent 9 days a dead man. Aye, hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side, and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think, quite rightly, it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
Okay, then. Anyway, today we are finally going to advance into the main story. After I decide if we're spending experience on anything... No, we don't quite have enough for what I want. Alright then. I suppose all we can do is move right on. And there's only one direction we can go. Well, at least for progress.
Ah, I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Rota! The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. It's quite curious.
Alright, I'll go do that later.
I'd like to see the look on his face.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Well, maybe we can do this now. Maybe.
Coming!
I forgot to rage. Like, alright, that doesn't actually recover all of my HP. We can always come back later. Those are all still active. That one is not. Curious. Well, probably doesn't matter.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret.
Yeah.
So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over.
Yeah, there's always gonna be something to...
What if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Okay then.
All right.
That was an immediate mode switch.
Let's have a look at your gear then.
You all right there, Atreus? I mean, I don't even really have anything to check gear-wise.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Yep. Too expensive.
Guess you don't need anything from me.
We didn't need to put it that way. Oh, hello there.
Stop us. Okay, which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Atreus, you might want to stop.
Whatever.
This is about to go horribly wrong, isn't it? Sigil of the weapon, legendary enchantment. Ooh. That could be useful. Can we use this thing? Doesn't seem to be here. Oh yeah, it's got stuck midway for some reason. Oh, that's what he meant by broken. I thought he meant like an arrow or something. Oh.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Boy, watch your words. Okay, but where would I put that? Yeah, there's that window, whatever, but... really, where would I put it? Is there something up there I can reach, maybe? I'm not sure. This isn't really covering anything. So I guess I can probably use... over this and... have a look around, I guess. Oh, there's a spot for it. Shut up, boy.
Why don't you let me carry her up?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine.
That's the fifth. It's nice. But I like the storm. And he's coughing again. Huh. I don't think I would have just missed that, would I? This time. Seems to be all of those.
I mean, if you knew all along that we're gods, why come up with a story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
You asked! Come on. Alright. Another hidden chamber of Odin up there.
I suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice try.
Oh, that's locked off, but we can go this way now. Shortcuts.
You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight. Did more than that. Move it, or I'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He was beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I have been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Because I've killed a lot of them!
Your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Okay then. Yes, it's just getting from bad to worse. Alright, these ones were different, weren't they? Kinda.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
This could be pretty well. Have we already read this one? I guess we could... can we just pick up one of these? Oh. I guess we can. Like, alright, we don't really need them there anymore, do we? Let's get some lore! How long has it been? We still have time. Oh. I guess we already had radio. Oh no, never mind. Forgot that. There we go. Rites of Jorgen. Okay. Still not sure how to get back there. I'll figure it out eventually. Not that big a deal anyway. It's probably just some steel anyway.
That's the end of you.
No, he just went down. He's not shooting. Not in combat, at least.
Oh yeah, this room. We need a new way up.
Indeed. Yeah, he's not shooting when I tell him to. He shot him. That's obviously the way up. So of course we're gonna come here first. What is this way? Oh, another one. Please tell me this isn't going to be a Valkyrie. It's gonna be a Valkyrie, isn't it? Yay. Let's at least give it a try. Given that it wasn't out of the way, this might be easier than the previous one.
We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action.
That works.
Prepare yourself.
Never mind. We'll leave this one for later. Yep. This way. Never mind, that one is way stronger than the previous one. In fact, I get the feeling that was she might have been the fourth or something. Can't know for sure. Now that I think about it, with the empty chamber... In Kratos' garden or whatever. Do you think maybe she was a Valkyrie? That would have been strange, interesting, bold. Either way. Let's get going, shall we? I probably missed a couple things.
Damn. You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide it? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You use the blades to kill one.
That's a word for it.
Who else did you kill? Before Magna. How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
The claustrophobic space is not helping. This is so going to go horribly wrong. This is it, but that's besides the point. I guess that's it.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
I think he went for another one. Like progress. Okay, so that's a place for winds of whatever. I'm not sure if putting it there helps in any way, but... I guess that doesn't really do anything, huh? Okay, so we have that way and this way.
Here, boy.
Trying to figure out which way is forward so I can go to the other place first. Yeah, another treasure map. I think I also hit a hammer. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to take this. I don't see any other... Anyway.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Oh, now you're listening. Well, now I know where it goes. I just need to figure out how to get it here. What's that sound? Really don't see a place for it. Strange. Because I know for a fact I can't go all the way around. I'm not sure what else I could possibly put that on. I guess I'll just have to come back later. Really, what was that song? Oh well. So bad. Trouble, ancient heart, hardened steel, frosty yellow focus. Okay, and some more money. Whatever, keep saying that. I guess he's truly become a teenager. Anything in here? Yes, I knew it. Okay, so that's the way up. Therefore, I need to explore everything else first. Not that way. We've been there already anymore. Thank you. Let's put some more, shall we? And this leads... I feel like this leads forward. Let's try this then. Yep. Not as much. Anyway. Ooh, mythic world warbat of clarity. Cool. Anyway. For now, I hope you all have fun. And I guess I'll see you next time when things probably go horribly wrong. Yeah. Bye-bye!